During times of emergency and the aftermath of a natural disaster or a terrorist attack, most people will start to panic. They'll rush to the malls and stores and buy up whatever essential items that they think they'll need. If you're a savvy prepper, you'd have prepared all your stores and supplies beforehand. However, one item that's usually used up quickly is medication. It'll be extremely difficult to procure medication during a crisis. Even aspirin will be sold out. In survival situations and times of stress, illnesses will rise. More people will find themselves having headaches, upset stomachs, diarrhea, etc. This is very common, and even if you have medicine supplies stored, you'd be amazed at how fast they're used up. Four adults taking four aspirin tablets a day over 3 days is 48 tablets, and that's only 3 days. So, you can imagine just how fast your medicine stocks can be depleted if the entire family is unwell, and that usually happens during a crisis. There may be more headaches, flu, body aches, insect bites, indigestion, etc. Which brings us to an important question. What do you do if you run out of medication? Will you panic and rush to the chemist? What if it's closed or there are no more supplies? Do not panic. There are several natural remedies that are highly effective and have worked for ages. Most people are unaware of these remedies because we live in a society where there's a pill for everything. Well, during a crisis, society tends to break down. So it's time to forget the pills and go natural. Below, you'll find a list of items that all preppers would do well to store. These natural remedies are easy to obtain and not some fancy supplements like ashwagandha that you need to pick up at a health store. No. You can get the following items from most stores and they last for a long time. Let's look at what they are. Alcohol. Rub alcohol on insect bites and add a diluted mixture of alcohol and water to fungal infections to speed up healing. It's an intermediate level disinfectant. Baking soda. To treat stomach acidity and heartburn, mix some baking soda in water and drink. You can also use it to freshen your breath, relieve diaper rash, remove oil and grease, clean your kitchen countertops, and much more. Apple cider vinegar. Use a mixture of water and apple cider vinegar to treat sinuses, diarrhea, and indigestion. Coconut oil. This is a miracle product with tons of uses. Acne and skin issues can be treated by rubbing coconut oil on the affected areas. Have a sore throat? Coconut oil works as a natural lozenge. Feeling lethargic? A tablespoon of coconut oil will give you an energy boost. Besides that, you can moisturize your skin as a sunburn remedy, antifungal cream, massage oil, and even as an insect repellent. Hydrogen peroxide can be used to treat cuts, burns, and small wounds. If you have a toothache, dilute some in water and swirl it around in your mouth for a minute or two and spit it out. Raw honey. Take 2 tablespoons to relieve nausea. Can be applied to wounds to accelerate healing. Raw honey never spoils. It lasts for ages. Peppermint oil. This is one of the best products to have. Excellent for treating headaches, nausea, muscle pain, joint pain, and much more. Tea tree oil. Ideal for treating skin problems, earaches, cold sores, insect bites, head lice, etc. Aloe vera gel. Soothes sunburn, speeds up wound healing, prevents dandruff, and much more. Epsom salt. Used to treat toenail fungus and relieve pain and muscle cramps. These points are just the tip of the iceberg. Each item on this list has many more uses than is listed here. You should do your own research to see what else they can be used for. You'll be amazed at the efficacy and versatility of these 10 items. Do store enough of them for your needs. You'll thank yourself for it later.